Hey, hold on a second. What do you mean, sanctions?
I must protect the sanctity of the timeline.
Caius!
Here!
Dankeschön, Wendy. Oh, Körper und Seele, so weit waren wir noch nicht. Oh, Schockzustand. Nett. Toll. Das habe ich bis jetzt noch nie geschafft. Ja, das sieht super aus. Scheiß die Wand an.
If you change the future, you change the past. You can remold history as your heart desires.
Let's go now, before you are made to witness more.
Ey, wenn ich wissen, was passiert, wenn er bei seiner Klinge das Auge aufgeht. Hey, sogar noch schneller fertig geworden als geplant. Wie, das war's? Willst du mich arschen? Ernsthaft?
What does Caius want?
No.
Das Paradox gelöst wurde, ist das Orakel erschienen. Das wirft weitere Fragen auf. Nee, für mich nicht.
That girl, you. She seemed to know all about the Oracle Drive. Did she come to solve the paradox too?
No, I think she came to... Wait a second. Something's not right.
What? What's wrong?
Sorry, it's nothing. Just nerves getting to me. I thought maybe I was forgetting something really important.
Ja, deine letzten verbliebenen Hirnzellen sind weg. Wo ist deine Feder? So, Chocobo. So, aufsteigen. Irgendwo stimmt da gerade nicht. Will ich auf dich klettern. Verkehrte Taste. Tatsächlich nur das eine Portal? Der Typ sich gleich hin und pennt.
She was the same. The same face, the same voice. But even so, she didn't know me at all. Yes. No questions?
Seems to me that if I ask, you'd have a hard time trying to answer. I know what it feels like, not being able to explain how you feel, so I won't ask.
Thanks, Sarah. We'll talk about it soon.
Sure. Lightning, the mole and I traveled to Erba. Happened to us there. We found a prophecy that the seeress of the Farseers had recorded. We saw a young girl called Yule, just like the seeress. And we met a man named Caius, the man you were fighting in my dream. I guess what worries me the most, though, is that Noel looks sad. Sadder than I've ever seen him. And there's something else, too. The strange thing that both Caius and Yule said. About the past. If you change the future, you change the past. I'm afraid of what that might mean for us. When Noel and I solved the paradox, we changed the future. Does that mean the past of Hope and the others has also changed?
Sarahs und Noels Handlungen haben die Geschichte verändert. Eine neue Raum-Zeit-Dimension ist entstanden. Neu entstandene Raum-Zeit-Dimensionen sind gesondert gekennzeichnet. Das erinnert mich irgendwie an Stargate Destiny. Wenn sie nicht weiter wussten, haben sie irgendwas mit Zeit gemacht. Die Null in der Jahresangabe wird mit einem X ersetzt, was das Einläuten einer neuen Ära markiert. Statt JS10 wird hierfür also JS1X angezeigt. In beiden Fällen handelt es sich um die Raumzeit 10 Jahre nach dem Sturz von Cocoon durch die von Sarah und Noel hervorgerufene geschichtlichen Umwälzungen. Besitzen die Menschen in der neuen Zeit andere Erinnerungen und sind Zeitzeugen einer gänzlich anderen alternativen Geschichte. Sowohl die alte als auch die neuen Raumzeitdimensionen lassen sich in Chronosphäre ansteuern. Fragmente 3 von 5, ich habe alles abgelootet. Nee, mit der Zeit spielt man nicht. Aber dafür gibt es Zeitwächter. Erinnert mich dann immer an Prince of Persia. Ja, nicht gleich geblieben. Und die Viecher sind auch gleich geblieben.
Welcome home.
How did you...
Yule! Did you come through the gate too?
The one you met was a different Yule. A Yule from the future.
What?
So, you don't know me either.
I know about you. I've been watching you both.
You can see the future, can't you?
I can trace the timeline. I see the future and lead others along the correct path. I came here to confirm something I already know. You and I are the same.
What do you mean?
You too can show others the way.
Ja, sie kann bestimmt den anderen Leuten den Weg ins Kosmetikstudio verweisen.
We journeyed through time, solved the paradox, and met two girls who looked exactly the same. And now, at last, we found our way back to Hope's Oracle Drive. He'll be waiting for us. Or perhaps he won't. Maybe after all this time, hope has forgotten us.
Hope, kein Direktor vielleicht mehr? Ich sehe da Loot. Okay, die Eule ist auch noch überall. Komm ich da hin? Aber ich komme da nicht hin. Das ist voll gemein.
Why is it so crowded today? Is there a new discovery or something?
Director, who are you waiting for?
I don't know.
Kann ich aber nicht runterspringen. Das verstehe ich jetzt nicht, ne? Wenn sie ja versteht, dass sie ja noch mit Noelle noch nie hier war und Hope auf irgendjemanden wartet, wie kommt sie denn vorher auf den Trichter zu denken, ob Hope sich an sie erinnern kann?
I have something I want to show you. Disappeared after the battle with Orphan, but she's living somewhere in the future.
So it's not just a dream, is it?
She's out there.
Then I'm going to find her.
Koopa Koopa?
And you will find her, Sarah. After all, you traveled through time and found me.
Das war dummer Zufall.
Years of research have finally borne fruit. It all began with the Oracle Drive. We excavated it from ruins many centuries old. Yet it recorded an image of Cocoon, supported on a pillar of crystal. It was an impossibility, an enigma. Impossible, but a reality nonetheless. This is when I learned what I must do. If it was possible to journey through time and look into the future, then it must also be possible to travel backwards. Change the past.
Right.
I wanted to change history, make things better. Not just bring lightning back, but Vanille and Fang and my mother.
So that's what your research was about.
Chasing the impossible, you might say. But you've made me realize something. It's clear to me now we are not the only ones who are intervening in history.
Oh?
The past has already been changed. Sarah, you are the only one who remembers a time when lightning survived the fall of Cocoon.
Yeah. Director!
Wer hat's angefasst?
necessarily rewritten. It could be the original prophecy restored as it once was. Perhaps a continuation of the first recording.
If this is showing us the future, then someday Cocoon will fall. Noel, you told me in your time, Cocoon didn't exist like it does now.
Yeah, it came to ground long before I was born. After it happened, the whole world just fell apart pretty much.
But who made it fall? Could it have been Caius?
No, it couldn't do that.
When is Cocoon supposed to fall? How many years? Is it soon?
No, not for a couple of centuries.
Oh, that's a long time from now. I mean, none of us will even be alive to see it.
But others will. Cocoon will fall into Grand Pulse. Imagine the catastrophe. Think how many lives will be destroyed.
Right. That's the future I lived in.
It doesn't have to happen. No, we can change the future. We can stop Cocoon from falling and make your world a better place.
Yeah, but how? You think you can go to the time when it falls and hold it up yourselves? Do you even have a gate to take you there?
Well, we...
It might not be necessary to travel to the specific time and place.
How so?
The future depends on what we do now, right? Yes, there is a chance Cocoon will fall, but we can start working now to prevent it from happening.
Right.
But what if you can't, Hope?
We can at least work to mitigate the damage. If we begin our research now, we have time. Then, should Cocoon indeed fall, we can help protect the planet and save the victims.
Okay, let's do it. We could try to solve things at the other end in the future, while you start preparing in the here and now.
Yes, let's change the future.
If you change the future...
If you change the future, you change the past.
Sarah?
It's nothing. Hope, thank you for the help.
Time will separate us, but we'll share a common goal.
Hope dreamed of changing the past. The weight of history drove him forward. He's turning to face the future. A future even more frightening than the past. Sarah, do you believe too? Do you believe in your own past?
Also ihr behauptet, dass ihr es nicht angefasst habt, ne? Und dann auf Niki schieben. Dabei habe ich ganz genau gesehen, dass es meine Frau war. Hör mich nicht so an, ich hab die volle Kanne dabei erwischt. Jemand spielt nicht mit der Zeit, das ist böse.